They're not. They're either lying on it to see us shrink. You want to make the biggest hole possible to hide in. You'd get your spoon out and start digging if it'd help. But then the training takes over. You sight yourself up, check all your pouches are closed, your pockets done up, and your magazines are untied.
Behind me, Tony! I need to know. Talk to me, mate!
I can't see jack shit, but I can hear him. They're to your half right!
We've got to go! We've got to go!
Ready!
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 Ready! Mate, you ready?
It's the last thing they're expecting. You're dead anyway, so anything you do is a bonus.
Fucking outrageous.
Now what? Right. We're gonna pick up our Bergens. We're gonna head west. Got about an hour till last light. We'll wait till it gets dark. We saw our shit out. Pass it on.
Back to the Bergens.
Across the MSR. Across the MSR. Once it gets dark, we double bike. Back to the Bergens!
For the next hour, we fought a running battle with the Jundis as they pursued us across the plain. Oh.
Come on. Let's go. Let's go!
The Bergens were binned. We couldn't move quickly enough with them. Our belt kits carried what we couldn't do without, water and ammo. We could hear contacts in the distance. Whoever they were firing at wasn't us.
Seven.